Hello, Holy Cross community. Merry Christmas. Kala Christuyana. I love you. You are the best. And I'm happy to be standing here next to our Christmas tree that every year with so much love is bought by our community, by your contributions. Christina from the office comes and chooses this tree. We go together to choose one of the biggest trees because we want our tree to be happy. I thank also the young adults and George Christodoulou who make sure that the tree gets set up. I thank also our young ones, the little ones of the Joy program that came here to decorate our tree. And this is a tree of love. And I pray that we always have trees of love and festivals of love and services of love and Greek celebrations of love in our community. As we know, it is a Christmas tree to symbolize the coming and the joy that comes with the birth of Jesus Christ. I know some of you are afraid of the coronavirus. It's okay, whatever your heart says. But for those who are have ventured out for other things, come and celebrate Christmas with us. And make sure that we do our prayers and make sure that we do not allow Christmas to be just a secular event. We have heard the cliche, Jesus is the reason for the season. True enough. And we also have heard that let's keep Christ in Christmas. Well, that is referring to us. It is not just simple cliches, but we, the Orthodox people, have to really live these things. So I'll be here doing all the services as always and keeping our church alive. And our church will be filled with the angels glorifying God as they were on the night of Jesus Christ's birth. In the quietness, the angels were there. And therefore, I stand here today wishing you the best for Christmas. May God always be with you and may God always take care of you. I love you and Merry Christmas.